L'avion est un KC-135. Ce sont les avions qui ravitaillent les autres avions en vol. So the KC, it's a KC-135 refueling. So he's refueling the airplanes who are flying. So he's making a loop over the American cemetery where the captain is buried, the captain of the Picklepus here, the pilot, and so on. Then he will come back, hopefully, to say goodbye. And the crew is from Tennessee, and are flying Major Chris Boyd, Tech Sergeant Brian Trent, Major Sergeant Trevor West, Major Sergeant James Stark, and Staff Sergeant Chris Dill. Les coordinateurs au sol sont Lieutenant Colonel Joe Bosch and Chief Chuck Smith.